You ever stop doing something so long you almost forget what you're doing? Well, I haven't held this thing since Chicago, which was 3 weeks ago. So what I'm saying is I'm out of practice on vlogging and I need to get back into it. So tonight we're heading to Detroit Axe in Ferndale, Michigan with a group. My glasses are just nasty. Hang on a second. Better. These things were gross. They were nasty. I had clay in it. Anyway, Detroit Axe, we're going with all of the people that we volunteer with in student ministries, and we are also taking one Calvin, who's 19, and we bought an extra for him since he is here from China. Have you ever axe thrown before? You ever thrown an axe before? You know what an axe is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna throw them at a target, like a knife. Okay. So anyway, we're taking Calvin with us. I've been so busy at work and overloaded with things going on in family and in my own head, and I've been deciding not to do vlogs for a lot of the wrong reasons. It's time to get back into vlogging. All right, next stop is Starbucks to pick up Lisa, then we're off to axe throwing.
I'm just making sure you have the right shoes on. I know, that's how I'm covered.
Pardon the music in the background, I hope I don't get copyrighted, but Lisa got me a coffee, ha! When you park in Ferndale, you have to memorize your plate. I didn't put that in the vlog. I bleeped that out, because I don't want you to have my driver's license. My license plate number.
You should have done.
All right, so this is where we're gonna spend the next little bit of time with Detroit Axe. You see them getting ready, there's Lisa, getting ready for our axe throwing bit. And drinks.
Chloe and Liz.
Yep, that's correct.
Get all that? Crossing the yellow line.
Yeah. Well, stop crossing the yellow line.
Cross the yellow line. Right now we're in the semifinals or the final round, something like that, and it's only 5 throws. In the first round it was 15 throws, 5, 5, and 5. Now it's 5 throws total, and you can get tied, which they did. They tied. Now there's Big X. Check that out. So they gotta be like firefighters in order to win this. Just channel your inner fireman. I'm playing Chris. Second off, his weakness? I don't know. Can I stay here?
Respect rules, Vegas.
Just so you know, top two has privileges when you listen to her. What was your name again?
Liz.
Liz. When you listen, you get to stand here and watch your competitor to find the weakness. Although I'm mad at you for coaching my competitors every time.
I do not coach everybody.
You coach me, but only once.
You're just so,
only bad
you're just so good.
Alright, let me just say this before this starts. If I lose to Chris, I really hate me. But I love him, I do. Are we playing this side or that side? Oh dear God.
Steve's gonna lose. He's gonna lose to the next generation. He doesn't believe this yet. He thinks he's the best. He's not the best. You guys know I'm the best. He's sweating. He's nervous.